Did you receive a message from your friends that they are not able to share your posts? Is your Facebook post shareable? You may be a writer or a person who creates original content or shares something worth sharing. You may want your content to be shareable with many more users of the platform. But you don't want all of your posts to be shared. No worries, we've got you covered. We will show you a step-by-step guide to make only those posts shareable that you want to be shared. There are two ways you can make this change. Either by changing your existing posts or editing the new amazing posts before publishing them. How to make an existing Facebook post shareable from a mobile app. The first step you have to follow is to log in to your Facebook account on the app. Then go to the post you want to make shareable. The next step will be to tap on the three dots, menu, option on the post's top right side. Then it will open up a drawer with multiple options. Tap on the edit privacy option from the drawer. This will take you to the select privacy screen. Now tap on the public option to make your Facebook post shareable. If the page does not take you to the home page, press the back button and select the save option to save the changes. How to make your Facebook post shareable on a computer. This follows almost the same step for both existing and new posts to make them shareable. Step 1 is to log in to your Facebook account. Then migrate to the post you want to make shareable among different audiences. Now once you are on it, select the menu option, three dots, available on the top right side of your post. After you click on the menu option, select the edit post option from the menu section. Just below your username, you will find an option of the audience. It will normally be named friends depending on your previous post setting, click on the same. Now, select public to make the Facebook post shareable. Your friends or anyone on the platform will only be able to share that post with each other. How to make new posts shareable on Facebook. So now we know how to change existing posts public so that they can be shared easily. Let us show you how we can make changes to new posts before posting them. Add a new post you want to share with your audience by clicking on the new post option on Facebook. Click on the friends option and then tap on the public option from the select audience screen to make it shareable among the users. Lastly, click on the post button. This way you can make your posts shareable. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification button so you won't miss out on the next content. Thanks for watching.